We have more breaking news, this time out of DeKalb County. Investigators are looking into why a four-year-old girl was shot dead. This is on northbound I-85 at North Druid Hills Road. Very few details as we come to air here at 11 o'clock. All we can tell you is the young girl's body was found in the back seat of the vehicle. No word as to a search for any suspects right now, but 11alive.com will be the place as soon as we get any information.